lied to protect you guys from getting hurt or getting too close to the truth. I thought if I pretended there was some big, bad, scary monster that my